How to stop someone from mirroring your phone. Hey there everyone, welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, if you're wondering that someone is actually mirroring your phone, it can be very harmful. Hackers can actually use your camera, microphone, and they can actually look at that whatever you are doing on your phone. This could be suspicious. Here in this video, I'll show you how you can stop someone from mirroring your phone. So the further ado, let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so if someone is actually mirroring your phone, this can be just by using third-party apps. This is the most common way that people do. All you can do, you can simply go ahead and open up the settings app from your device and adjust it to look at the battery section. If you go to the battery section of your device, so let me find out the battery, he'll get to see the battery and performance. If I go inside the battery and performance, he'll get to see all the battery details, that how much app is actually consuming the battery. So just to scroll down and he'll get to see I have a lot of application. So the Facebook is mostly consuming my battery. So all you have to do is just need to look at that, is there any suspicious app that is actually consuming too much battery, but you don't use this on your device. I don't have this one right now, but if you have any suspicious app, this might be an indication that your iPhone is actually mirroring from a device. So I can do, you can immediately go through and tap on this application and simply go ahead and tap on uninstall button in order to uninstall the application immediately from your device. Because without using any third-party software, it's not possible to actually mirror a phone directly from here. But there is another thing that you can look at, that if you're using the internet connection, it can be also happen. And also, hackers also can use and transfer all of your phone data to another device just by using the internet connection. So if you turn up the internet connection, your phone will stop mirroring to another device. Just swipe down from the very top and you can turn off your internet connection in order to stop sharing any data from your device. So these are the two easy ways to stop mirroring your device. But after doing this process, if you're still confused, so the best way to stop mirroring your device is actually you have to factory reset your device. You can open up the settings once again from your device and just go ahead and tap on about phone. And you just need to go to factory reset right here. And once you're here, you just need to tap on erase all data, but make sure this will delete all of your data that you have with the device, so you can actually copy your important photos, videos, document to a computer. And right after that, factory reset your iPhone, and this will be 100% sure that all the suspicious thing that you have with your device will be deleted and your phone will be resetted as new. And this is how you actually can stop someone from mirroring your phone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.